On your mark.
Off and running in the women's 4x800 meter relay.
I got you, thanks.
What's up, buddy? Well, that was close, wasn't it? The Kim Wabash got it. Boy, from here, though, it looked like your kid was right there. Man.
It's all right. It was a qualifying mark.
Was pretty impressive. Is that what you're telling me?
This is Taylor St. Francis in Indiana.
All right, Jill! We got one, Jill! We got one!
We're Huntington in fourth. One lap in the 4x800 meter relay. As a stretch, Taylor appears to be electing in the 4x8 halfway throw coming up on the second exchange.
You'll do a lap for 20?
No, I'll do a lap for 20 bucks.
Oh, a lap for 20 bucks. I was going to say, that's not a big deal.
I'm not
seeing the motivation
anybody
in the lap for 20 bucks.
No, so.
The lap. 440 out in front.
Come on.
Indiana Westlander right now in second. They're split 449.
Come on, Janae, come on.
St. Francis in third, their slip 459.
Jesse, everybody's on a good pace. Times are good.
And the strengths, this is your leader in the women's 4x800 meter relay. Coming up on the final exchange.
Finish it today. Come on, today.
Taylor in 7:07. Indiana Westland in 7:15. St. Francis in 7:31.
What? Sure. This should be entertaining watching you ring the bell, Quentin.
Hey, coach. What did Jesse run in action? 216.8.
She's had phenomenal practices. Good practice this week, but I think stats are really good.
Coming down the home stretch, this is our leaders with one lap to go. Taylor University out in front.
Come on, Jess! You got it, Jesse! Second lap, let's go! Go, Jesse, go!
Close the gap.
Wesleyan